Google Docs has indeed been a simple and easy alternative of your word processors. However, once you have added an image to your Google Docs document, have you wondered how to move images in your Google Docs to your desired location? It is quite easy and simple to move images to the desired location through a few simple steps. In this video, we will make an attempt to understand how to move pictures on the Google Docs web version by following a simple steps. Launch Google Docs and open a new document. Choose an area in the document to insert your image. Click on Insert button and then choose the image option. Browse for your image and pick the image you want to add. You can pick your image from any folder within your computer or over the web. You may also pick it from Google Drive or Google Photos. You can even choose to click a new image if you need to. Once the image has been added, you can click on the image to select it and move it around to any location on the dock. Simply drag the image once it is selected. You can even resize the image by dragging the corners on the selected image. So that's it for this video. Hope you liked it. If yes, then make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe for more techie videos. Bye bye. See you in the next video.